high-tech trolleys touted as a supermarket time saver. A radical change to the checkout, promising convenience, but for some it's already become a shopping shocker.
It wasn't as easy as just doing my normal shop.
The new scan-and-go trolleys are being trialled at Woolworths stores, letting customers check out and bag as they go.
I'm not sure what I scan.
Local shopper Jenny took the technology for a test drive.
It took much longer than I thought it would. Part of that was finding the products, but then it was also that you have to scan and lean over and just checking all the time.
I guess there's always a learning curve when it comes to adopting new technology.
The digital revolution so far earning mixed reviews.
It infuriates me. I like my human contact.
It was just so easy to do.
I'll try anything that makes it quick.
Woolies claims its customers say it's helping them better manage their budget. Coles also planning a similar rollout.
Ultimately, this is about giving shoppers another choice. You can use a staff register, go through the self-service terminals, or, of course, scan and go yourself.
Amber Laidler, 7 News.